both. The both of you view at the same time. The ring pulled and the sandpiper. Do you see it? The one coming up behind it.
He's really?
I can see a boat coming, but it's not visible at the moment. I think it's on the top of it.
Yeah, look at the area. I know it's hard for me to get that angle there for you.
Where
is
he?
There.
Hello.
There he is.
Aww, isn't he cute? Hello. Oh, does he?
I mean, he couldn't get much nearer to us, Leah.
Yeah, because he sees that camera. No, I'm just checking in. You can see you've got cord in the window wire. Very polite.
Oh, I seem to be surrounded by polite ducks.
They just don't like you, they wonder why they do that.
Which one's that then?
Not sure.
Thank you. that different? They're the geese, and they're the other geese. Was it the
Greylag?
That's it. Oh. Yeah, they're in the background near the edge of the water there.
I actually wrote that name on my name of the goose on my phone.
Yeah, see that one? That's a greylag goose, isn't it?
Yeah, the one closest to us. That's the Canadian
geese, and they're well up a time, they're feeding like crazy. But that's the baby greylag geese over there in the background.
Yeah.
And you've got the Canadian geese babies in the front.
Yeah.
How many's there? Is it five? I reckon it's five all.
Yeah, five is five.
Five. Yeah, they've got enough for a football team, five sides.
Enough for dodgeball, I suppose.
That's funny. Why when we were down there originally, were these Canadian geese all the way over the other side? And
I think they wanted some food now, because they were around actually the pond thing when I was in here just
why don't you?
I will.
You've got your phone, you could have given me a call.
I know, but the thing is
that. The thing is what? We didn't think.
The thing is, you probably still take your pictures.
I was trying to look at how to get your bike down and took it down here.
Okay, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
I think the last one this was written on, there was 17.
Yeah, look, there you go, that's a Canadian goose, isn't it?
Yeah. Aww. It's cute in that camera shot there, Dad, apparently there was a greylag goose family of six, and a Canada goose family of five.
There's still five Canadian geese babies, but I don't see six of the greylags.
I see three or four in there.
Oh, hold on. Would they be including the adults?
Maybe, I don't know. But they won't include the adults in the Canada goose. If they're including the adults, they should say
that's seven. Strange, they're all sitting there. Where's the other baby gone? They're just hiding over the edge of the... must be like a little... Oh, that's a baby there, isn't it? Oh, he just stood on his brother.
Oh, cruel. Very dirty,
your
sibling.
Gosh,
you're so cruel.
Right, the parents are there, the babies are there, and the Canadian geese are down there somewhere.
Oh, I can see a baby there. He's just struggling. Aww.
Whatever they're eating, they're going at it full time. Funny thing is, they don't seem to be minding each other.
Oh, both geese.
They're the babies, there. The greylag geese are there.
One, two, three. Three more. Oh, wait, there is a four, five.
I
do see five babies.
Oh, yeah, there's one there.
Two.
Three, four. That's is that the adult?
Yeah, it's an adult.
Oh, there.
Yeah, I saw
it. I just see a little head there.
Yeah, I saw
him. So it is five as well.
Dodgeball!
Yeah. Oh, look at his hairstyle. Sack your barber, mate. Sack your barber.
It's a lapwing.
Oh, a lapwing, yeah.
Oh,
There you go.
Dad, did you do his hair?
Yeah, he's been down Andy's barber shop. Yeah, look at that. No, look at that. That's an oyster catcher. Oh, he's having a bath. I suppose I lose track of them. You know, a good time.
There's two things just flew over your head.
There's a grey lag geese, possibly, I'm not sure.
You're looking at the grey lag geese, okay. Haven't got long enough neck.
So there's some sort of geese, but not grey lag.
I think it's one of them strange ducks. Where the heck am I looking at? I can't even see this. Oh yeah, I see. Yeah, I see where you are. Just beyond that dry bit of sand, isn't it?